We got some horseback French police officers going through the McDrive-thru.
It's like waffling.
Oh my god. It's a roller coaster.
Pegasus Express. I've had this like weird fascination with this ride for ages. I've always tried to make like imitations of it in No Limits. Never gone well, but excited to ride it. Looks cool. I think that's the asterisk, I think. All of the scenery is really, really nice, but then you look down and it's just horrible tarmac. I feel like I'm at Thorpe Park again. But let's be positive. It is a very nice looking park, just don't look down. Pretty. Oh, let's do the log flume first. It's great tradition. Not running to the big ride, we're doing the fucking log flume. It looks fun.
Off we go.
Oh my god. Oh, there's a virus. I didn't realise how close together all the rides here were. I thought TARDIS was like opposite side of the park to Zyrus. It's right there. Oh. I didn't do too badly off that. I didn't get like full on Valhalla treatment, but hang on. Oh shit. Time for the main event. Okay, never mind. Fuck that. The queue's way too long. We're gonna go into Osiris. It's big. It's so big. What are you doing in here? Hello. Hello. Owen's just said this area is giving Thorpe Park vibes, and to be honest, I kind of agree. It's a bit like the bit with the Burger King and the KFC, Amity. Oh dear. Oh no. Fish. Oh. More importantly, there's fucking Gudurix. Oh no! There's disc goblets as well. There's so much of this park I've been like seeing online for years. It's crazy to actually be here. I feel like that with a lot of parks, but you know. It's like this is like a huge park that I've not been to yet. Tell you what, that was quite good. Quite like that. Right, this is the fast pass entrance to Gudurix. What the fuck is this? Just some like dodgy country trail back alley. Oh, here we go. What the fuck? Huh? Burn it, kill it. This guy liked it, but. I kind of can't stop smiling. That was fucking incredible. Whoa! Yeah, I was a little bit anxious about not getting on it because the test seat didn't let me on, basically. But I managed to get on completely fine. and got back row for first ride. Holy shit. It's crazy. It's so good.
What the fuck?
My lunch in French.
Ah. Pegasus Express time. This is quite nice. It's all Greek. Reminds me of that food truck that's near the Great Northern on Deansgate. Isn't it like actually themed to a train station in here or something?
Yeah, there's like a departure
board. Oh, nice. Very nice. Okay, there's that departure board. Very cool little ride.
Little monsters, put your paws up. Oh no, it's a rapist.
Very fun ride. Lived up to my weirdly high expectations.
My lunch in French.
Are you a man of your word? Did you order it in French?
His pizza's like, I don't know, it doesn't look great. It tastes all right, but like, that
pizza.
And a drink. It's not mushroom.
What? You wouldn't eat it? Eat it?
No, hate mushrooms.
Yeah, see, I agree.
Fucking hate mushrooms.
Would you actually not eat it?
I don't like mushrooms. I'll eat one, but I don't like them.
No, same. This pizza came for what? 15, 16? Which is like, £13? And you get a whole pizza, a drink. This cup, you're meant to give it back in. They give you, it's like a euro deposit. They give you a euro back, but I don't care. It's coming home with me. Yeah. So used to the slop they feed us back home. This is like a good meal. Such a perfect sight line around here.
Brutal. I don't remember, I've not ridden Avalanche in ages, but I don't remember it being that, like, brutal with you. Like, holy shit. We're doing the boat ride thing now. Considering it's like 28 degrees out or something crazy. It's going to be very well appreciated. There's this like snack stand, right?
And the number plate, there's a Dutch number plate from Catchabel.
That's Efteling.
That looks irritatingly, because they always look like they're going to valley. They always look a bit dodgy, like they're not going to make it.
Two Tartus one more time. Now we're coming to do this backwards as our final ride. Very sad. End of the trip, going home, but yeah. Final ride. I'm excited to do it backwards. Yeah, you know what? Backwards, that was really, really good. I mean, I liked it to begin with. There's a bit of a dispute. You don't like it. So this is one of the worst roller coasters you've ever done or something. Load of rubbish. It's really good. Really good ride, but then he likes Guderich, so ignore you. For fuck's sake, just gonna do this before we leave. But
don't worry, it's bad.
shit. I need the cred. I'm an enthusiast. I like creds. I need the credits.
But it's
fun. Nah, man. It's brilliant. I like a shitty old Zierra. I love fucking Tivoli's.
Tivoli's like... can be fun. That's hot. It's like every break one is like a complete stop.
Nah, I love it. Actually, what's that queue on? Okay. Let's leave. Till next time, Parkastrix. Bye bye.
Did you see that car? Oh my god, I kind of flew across this. Ran her. I was doing this, I was trying to do it again. Oh my god!
Oh god. I was trying to film the Val the Bussy sign, but now I'm filming fucking potential road traffic accidents.
Okay, hotel F1 room tour. Ta-da-da-da. Fucking hell. It's not looking good, bro.
Been a really good trip. Really, really good trip. Nice to get to Parkastrix finally. Get onto Tartis. Home time tomorrow. Just gonna try and get some sleep tonight. And then we're off home. Very sad.